And they basically completed all the check-in processes, and there finally we have got the boarding pass. And the time the flight departures is around 5:30, so still we have 1 hour left. So I'm very hungry. बहुत भूख लग रहा है. Okay guys, we have reached the Changi airport, and it is at Singapore we have reached here, and the duration of the journey was around 4 hours, so it was a quite pleasant journey with IndiGo. Look at my face, really sleepy. In the 4 hours journey we have actually slept for around 2.5 hours. My first time visit to Singapore, as I said before. Surely I'll try to cover each and every places for you guys without skipping any of those. Let's explore the interesting country, man. Lunch also, so थोड़ा rest भी हो गया. After a short room tour we had our lunch, and this took a few minutes of maybe a half an hour of rest, and then now the itinerary is moving on to Mustafa Market. So you get all A to Z products of everything. All the products will be getting in Mustafa Market, and after that we'll be heading on to the Singh shop. So it is basically, the shop name is Naranjan shop, and we'll be getting all sort of electronic stuffs over there. We'll explore there, and if possible we can buy some gadgets. Staying up in the room, and And that's actually a budget room, guys. So being on for a budget, that's good. So about the city, Singapore is fantastic, guys. Absolutely neat and clean. We are actually here for a cruise, and I don't know the name of the cruise, but it's going to be a fantastic cruise. We're on our way to cruise, and it's a 1 hour cruise. We'll be having all the chit chats, all the parties over in the cruise. I catch you up on the cruise, guys.